It is the fall of 1975 on the Hawaiian island of Maui. The Nomadic Whippersnappers were a group of dudes always willing to put forth as much energy to going on as many excellent adventures as possible. The group consisted of Boxman, Calzone, AIDS, Haiku Benga, Jose Bert, ADHD, Frank, Pie Guy, Jay Weezy, and many more. This is the southeast coast of the Big Island, where a 7.7 magnitude earthquake would generate enough energy to cause a tsunami throughout the Hawaiian Islands and on many other areas of the vast Pacific. This event will occur in 4 days' time, unbeknownst to the Nomadic Whippersnappers, who will begin their epic wilderness adventure on tonight's Blood Moon.
Ce style dauphin de la place Dauphine et la place Blanche à mauvaise mine. Les camions sont pleins de lait, les balayeurs sont pleins de balais. Il est 5 heures, Paris s'éveille. Paris s'éveille. Les travestis vont se raser, les stripteaseuses sont rhabillées. Les traversins sont écrasés, les amoureux sont fatigués. Il est 5 heures.
Ok, I'm coming over there. Paris. You see me?
I see you far away.
Ok, I'll be there in a jiffy.
This is a... It's meant for holding wine for cowboys, but I'm not a cowboy, and I don't have wine, so I just put water in it. And then my friend Jake, I gave him a cool t-shirt with me on it. It's like a mini me walking around on some other person now.